everybody. Ian and Viv, thank you very much for those kind words. Obviously, Viddy, your words are very kind. Well, as many years as we've known each other, they're remarkable. Thank you very much. Actually, this is the first time I'm actually giving a speech that's not off the top of my head. So this is going to be unusual for me reading. Anyhow, as a proud Canadian, I am truly humbled by this great honor. The opportunity to join this exceptional company of names means a great deal to me. This is unquestionably one of the highlights of my career, and I thank you all for sharing this special day with me. I want to first thank Ian Hutchinson. I have to laugh at that because I've known him for quite a while too, for nominating me for this distinction, as well as the Canadian Golf Hall of Fame and Golf Canada for deciding that I'm worthy of joining the company of the other 73 members in the hall. So growing up in Trinidad and Tobago, I never could have imagined my boyhood dream would lead to me standing here before you today. It has been a long journey, a lot of hours, a lot of miles, a lot of back pains, a lot of learning, and a lot of fun. I am being extremely fortunate in my career to have had a fantastic team around me. And I'd like to take this opportunity to thank and acknowledge those people. First and foremost, I'd like to thank my family for everything they have done and the sacrifices that we have gone through together. Help me realize my dreams of competing on the PGA Tour and now the Champions Tour. I'd like to thank the Canadian Junior Golf Association, Brad Parkins, and Earl Fritz for giving me a meaningful platform to support junior golf in Canada, as well as my native homeland, Trinidad, through the Stephen Ames Cup. The support I've been able to give the children through the Stephen Ames Foundation is no question one of the most satisfying things I could have imagined in my life. Thank you for all my corporate partners that have supported me over my career. A special mention to Nike Golf and to RBC. It's hard to imagine having better support in one's career than I have received from each of them. I'd also like to extend a thank you to another very good friend, Jim Little, and the Shaw family for hosting this event today and for helping me bring this tournament to Calgary. And to my team behind the scenes, my coaches, my trainers, my caddies, past and present, especially Sean Foley, Rob Conley, Alan Fine, my brother Robert, for those who remember, he caddied for me for a couple of years, my management team, Wasserman, and especially my agent, Chris Armstrong. Thank you all for your professional expertise, guidance, and most importantly, your friendship over the years. And lastly, thank you to the PGA Tour for giving me the opportunity to apply my craft on the greatest stage in the world. I look forward to many more great years to come on the Champions Tour and to continuing to do whatever I can to support the future of the great game of golf in Canada. This is a proud day for me. Thank you very much for being here and enjoy your week. Thank you.